that for later, though. I guess you know what I'm like, absolutely, a little bit later on. But first, I am here. We're talking about livelihoods on the island. And as a child growing up here, fishing was part and parcel of our lives, I can tell you. Michael Joyce is with us. Earlier on, Michael gave us a beautiful lobster to cook for the catch of the day with JP. But Michael has been a fisherman all his life, and I suppose it was part of what kept the island going for many, many generations, Michael.
Oh, not part at all. Everything. Everybody depended on fishing. Mm. We bartered fish for turf, we bartered fish for food, everything came in. It's funny, when turf stopped coming to the island, the main fish we had at the time was brains. They completely disappeared and they never came back since. And
isn't nobody that so came out.
That was 1972, I think.
Wow.
Yeah, the two things.
Just kind of went together.
Yes.
We have lovely footage we're probably showing at the moment as we're chatting here of how fishing was back in the old days and how fishing has changed now. As a teenager in the 80s, I remember we had a big fleet of boats, and I suppose